been going on TikTok over the last 72 hours is deliberate, Anand. You are seeing video. I'm showing this video. There is a video of a man who's having currency in his hands. I'll show the video now. Then he licks it and uses the currency to wipe his nose. And he says, Corona jaisi bimari ka koi ilaj nahi hai. And then he says, I will actively spread Corona. And effectively, therefore, he's telling the people of this country that I will effectively spread Corona doing this. Now, this is an attempt at creating panic and communal hatred in this country. Anand, my simple question is, instead of trying to manage the situation, TikTok, hear it loud and clear. Would you be able to do this in China? Would they be able to do this in China? I want you to start the discussion today. Anand, should TikTok be banned?
Yeah. Arnab, absolutely, they won't be able to do it in China. But I have to say this, just a couple of points. I am against banning of TikTok. I am, in fact, against banning of any platform, because a platform is just that, a platform. You can ban people if they're inciting.
No, you can't.
And if they're saying
no,
they're
no,
going
there's
to
a problem
mayhem,
with that. Anand,
you can ban those people.
Anand, the problem with the logic.
Them,
no,
the
problem is.
Go after that.
The problem is, the second, Anand. No, one second. Just one, let me tell you. TikTok has the apparatus to stop the videos. Do you understand that? You cannot, pass off this thing about the medium and the message. Please understand, TikTok has the ability to moderate, okay? And if you did not have the ability to moderate, I could take your point. But the point is, TikTok can moderate, and they are choosing not to do so. I want Professor Ashwini Mahajan to come in on that. Professor Mahajan, TikTok can moderate. One minute, Anand. They can moderate, but they choose not to moderate because that will impact the amount of traffic. Twitter can moderate. They choose not to moderate because that will impact the traffic. If the traffic gets impacted, they will make less money. In other words, the direct correlation between making more money and not ensuring moderation is apparent and clear to all. And second point is, we are in a crisis. I cannot give them any leeway anyway. The TikTok people have to be told, do you understand what